Hey guys, we are at Seven Emporium and they always have something very humorous and or eclectic for us. So it's kind of fun to come out here and see what they, offer up for us every week. So as you can see, first we have the four cats, four white cats at the spa. I guess they need it because a couple of them look kind of stressed out. So it's a good spa day for the cats. And I think, it's got a lot of whimsy. I like the colors in it with the little pastels. So that's an interesting piece of artwork if you want that. And if you like cats.
Exactly.
What's
It's
over here?
perfect beachy look. And dig this, the Duchess of Knockers, Knockershire.
Knockershire.
Knockershire. That's right, guys. She is the Duchess of, oh, sorry, camera control issues. She is the Duchess of Knockershire, and clearly she has pissed somebody off. They do not like her mind, but apparently they like her knockers, so they're keeping them intact.
Using her for a little bit of target practice there.
Apparently. You
Kind of
know?
liking her tiara, just saying.
Yeah. So apparently she's a dangerous girl, and she needs to be controlled by darts.
Least it's a suction cup. They didn't put any holes in her head.
No. He just wanted to make sure that you were aware. That is not a
If you
good
get
part of
mad
her.
or then you feel better about it, you can always take that off and you haven't done any damage.
Exactly. Exactly.
Okay, these are cute. Not for me, but these are cute.
They are. So thanks, Seven Emporium. You always surprise us. You always come up with something incredibly clever. And good old Duchess and the four cats, you know. They do not disappoint in that area. Absolutely not.
Okay, where are we going to next?
Let's see. Do I have my note card up? No, I do not. All right. Next up is Valentina E.
That sounds kind of exotic. I don't think I've been there
Valentina
before.
E. Valentina E. Okay, so something to look at. All right. So we will see you guys at the next location. And thanks for joining us at 7 Emporium for 50 Linden Friday.
Hehehe